Big Roy's is a family-run or mock favorite, with Big Roy himself manning the kitchen. Roy and Tiling are a couple that truly love food, and nothing makes them happier than feeding people. And that includes Ormoc's first couple, Richard and Lucy, who Tiling tells me are regulars. Lucy calls ahead for their fried chicken, while Richard has his very own pasta alla goma on the menu. It's Richard's recipe, which Tiling copied and decided to serve at Big Roy's. One thing I can say about my meal today, everything was cooked a la minute.
Go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Yes.
Buti na lang. So I have first dibs on this delicious looking lamb adobo. The color alone, panalo na.
This I like. It's your typical adobo. Very rich sauce. And it's very tasty. Oh, I've never enjoyed lamb like this before.
Thank you.
Masarap siya. Wala lang kanin. Pero di pala.
Kanin. There. Yeah, best with kanin.
It's good with kanin and best when eaten the day after. I was surprised to find out that the lamb they use at Big Roy's is local and butchered upon order, which makes for very flavorful meat.
What's nice when it's locally grown, they slaughter it. The moment I put an order, I need 14 to 15 kilos of whole. Then they slaughter it the day before, and then so it's kind of fresh when they deliver it.
Very important ang freshness.
Yes.
Wow, sarap nito. Gusto ko yung lagkitong taba, no?
Yes. My secret na, they know na.
Actually, secret ko din yan. I always say anything that has fat, masarap or sumasarap. The next dish comes with a story. As the name suggests, Pasta alla Goma is named after Renaissance man and Ormoc City Mayor Richard Gomez. Tiling says he shared the recipe on television, she wrote it down, cooked it, liked it, and included it in Big Roy's menu. So has the mayor ever tried it?
In one of those parties, he says, "Oh, tita, your pasta alla goma is already better than mine."
Okay. The pasta is very garlicky.
Yes.
Very simple tasting, but I like it like this.
It's a very simple pasta that's simply delicious. Who doesn't love fried chicken? Big Roy's is in a league of its own when it comes to juicy and crunchy. If Richard has a pasta dish named after him, Lucy has claimed the chicken as her personal favorite.
Sometimes when she comes home, nasa Tacloban pa siya, she calls Tiling already. Tita, I'm arriving in 2 hours. Please prepare the chicken for me. So pagdating niya, nasa bahay na niya yun.
Galing. It's very good. I understand why. Sarap. You know, I like it because it's super crunchy. It will stand on its own, even without sauce. Like, yes. One piece and 3 cups of rice will work perfect for me. Di ba ganun mo malalaman pag masarap yung pagkain?
Yeah. Mm.
And for dessert, a different take on apple pie. A crustless apple pie that I have never before come across.
I like the subtle flavor of the cinnamon.
Yes.
It's not too sweet, but I also like the crunch in the apples.
Yes.
A lamb adobo, a simple yet delicious pasta, crunchy fried chicken, and a crustless apple pie. That was my Ormoc send-off, and I was very, very happy.
Cheers to your apple pie.
Visit Big Roy's Resto, Ormoc City. Yeah. Thank you.
But something curious happened on the way to the airport. The curious incident of the unexpected lechon. I saw a sign and I asked our driver to stop the vehicle.
Sino naman Pilipino hindi ma-attract sa sign na lechon?
Yes, lechon. This is Pares Lechon and it just so happened that the owner, Victor, was around.
Ibang klase ito, ibang level nito. Totally different. And it's not your typical lechon that you find everywhere. Iba, ha? Yung combination ng lutong ng balat, tapos yung tamang-tamang lasa ng ribs, doon mo malalaman yung ribs ang pinakamaalat na part. Ito, sakto. What a surprise. What a surprise.
What makes this lechon a cut above the rest? To begin with, Victor says it's a marriage of Mediterranean and Cebuano flavors. Think rosemary and tanglad. Then imagine the aroma. Then there's the skin. Just look at that crisp. And then there's me, still eating.
Lamit kayo. Oh my God, ang sarap nito.
And that was sarap. Till next time, Ormoc. Daghang salamat. You are truly the city of beautiful people.
Wow.
Masarap.